Number two Skagit casting tip is to keep your elbows tight, especially your top hand elbow. And to do this, I'm going to use a weighting belt. And I'm going to put my arm through it so my top hand, top elbow can't go too crazy. So this will force my bottom hand to do its share of the work.